to this feature. This is Let's Talk About the Music, and we've got the man himself, Laurie Agnew, and we're outside Matt and Fred's. And this is something, it's quite monumental, mate, this, would you not say?
Big one.
Big
it's
one.
It's a big one.
The first time of the hybrid sessions, which I'm going to let you say a little bit what it is, because it's going to be a great night, isn't it, mate?
It's going to be awesome. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Right. Fully improvised nice music one. With an electronic aesthetic is the best way I can put it. So lots of synths, lots of delays, lots of madness, and then just jamming.
So it is actually a jam night, but with a bit of a twist.
It's a jam night, yeah. But, you know, if you go to a jam night and you want to do your Dock of the Bay or whatever, then this probably is not the one.
This
you know,
is not the place. We're doomed. And on Mustang Sally as well.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, the wrong place.
Wrong place.
In the wrong place.
Yeah, no, but there's nothing wrong with those.
No,
yeah, they're brilliant songs. They're beautiful.
But
this isn't the one. This is.
So, what's the vibe then? What musically, what can you expect? Because there's a lot of cynical people out there. So, like, preconceptions, let's just break it right. What's the kind of.
For me, when improvisation is at its best, is when, like, it kind of. I don't know. Sometimes it'll work. Sometimes it might take a little bit of time to get there. But when it does land, and everyone's just witnessed that in real time for the first time ever,
isn't that magic?
Nothing better. Yeah, it's magic. Yeah,
it's like a wonderful relationship between the musicians, isn't it?
Yes.
Right, that's cool. So it's quite a brave thing. You're basically putting yourself out there in front of people and trying to make something happen. And sometimes it might work, and sometimes it might not.
Exactly.
I'm sold. I'm in. That's great. Well,
cool,
let's go and check out what it's like, and you can give us a little tour of the stuff. But we're just going to get some look at what's going on here with your first ever hybrid sessions. Check it out. All underneath here, you know the usual. So it's at hybrid, the hybrid sessions.
Just the hybrid sessions.
The
yeah,
hybrid
on
sessions
Instagram,
on
yeah.
Instagram.
Yeah, and
check it out.
Laws on Drums on Instagram. If
Laws
you want.
On Drums.
There you go.
Yes. Thanks, Mike, on camera for this one. And do check out all the other features. Remember, if you've got an idea for a feature, for an artist or a venue, do let me know. There's a submission form in there now. And the camera's been upgraded as well. Mike on camera. Thank you very much, sir. And here we are on stage with the man himself. We've just been watching you do some amazing stuff here. But for the people that are watching, what have you got here? What's going on? What does that one do? Have a little look. And we got a mic on camera, so come and follow us, Mike, over here.
All right. Drum kit, just standard. One up, one down, one snare, like kind of, you know, kind of jazzy setup. But we've got some triggers going on, which are running to the SPDSX.
So what, the triggers catch you kicking the drums,
exactly.
Hitting the drums, turn it into?
Into like a signal.
Yeah.
Now then the SPDSX, there's no audio coming out of that, that's just triggering Ableton. So
get this one down here. So what's going on here then?
So this is the push standalone. And what I've done for the purpose of tonight, because tonight is all improvised, is made just a bunch of palettes, you know, soundscapes and synths and drum samples that I know will kind of match each other sonically. And built them together so that whenever I change the sounds on the push, I know that the sounds on the SPDSX are going to change as well. Accordingly, you know. And then I'm running just some ambient stuff, delays and reverbs from the mic here.
So you say you're running delays. Is that coming from within there?
Yep.
Within live?
So everything, all the electronic side from my part is all done from the push.
Amazing.
And that's controlling the MIDI clock for some of the other synths on stage as well.
Ah, right. Yeah, grab a few of these. So what have we got over here then? This stuff here is Sam Vickery's, which we will tag in as well there. So you're sending him stuff, and he hear on stage, just what's coming out?
Yeah, and he's sharing the click as well, so we make sure we're always in time. And then I'm controlling the tempo as well. So sometimes, because the jams tend to go on like for a bit, because it's improvising, it takes a little bit of time to kind of get going. So the tempos, you add a few BPM here, take a few BPM away, it gives it a whole new kind of bolster of energy. So yeah, I'm kind of riding the BPM all the time as well.
And also, this is, am I right in saying, this is the first one ever?
This is the first one, that was the first set,
debut.
This is the first one.
Debut. Right, well, I've got to say, we were watching that and I was like, wow, that's pretty cool. I was like, we could hear like synths and stuff and some bass. It was quite groovy actually. I was yes, the groove. And when the guitar was playing, I was like, I think I could do with some vocals, but he was playing like little nifty lines.
Yeah, we have got some vocalists in tonight, so.
Oh, see, well, okay. So,
there we go.
Mate, I've got to say, amazing.
cool man.
If this is your debut, then incredible.
Yeah.
So nice one.
Yeah.
And check it out. So it's Hybrid Sessions. Have you got, like, what's the easiest way for people to find out?
Instagram. Yeah, the Hybrid Sessions on Instagram. That's the best way of doing it.
Hybrid Sessions. Follow it. There will be a link down below. Usual stuff. But check it out. Laurie, nice one, mate.
Yes, fella. Thank you, man.